With over 3,000 new APIs added, the next version of Tizen is sure to attract a lot of attention with new features. Hi everyone, it's Michael from Samsung Developers, and today I'm happy to introduce all of you to Tizen 2.4 Beta. In today's episode, I'll show you 7 features that make Tizen more useful and fun to use. The first feature we'll show is the support for third-party keyboards. With Tizen 2.4, third-party keyboard developers can now create their own input method editors or IMEs to use and share on Tizen. This third-party keyboard can be packaged as native. And the best part? All application types are supported. So whether you're using a web app or a native app, your favorite third-party keyboard will work just fine. Our next feature is all about location. Tizen 2.4 comes with a Map Service API and the GeoFence Service API. Let's start with the Map Service API. With Maps, you can add the following features to your app: geocoding, place discovery, and route calculation. Geocoding translates longitude and latitude into a recognizable address and vice versa. Place discovery provides points of interest information. Think travel companion or restaurant finder. Finally, route calculation provides a routing path from origin to destination. With all these great features, Tizen 2.4 supports HereMaps as the service provider. Next is the GeoFence Service API. A geofence is a geographic area bounded in a specific radius around a specific geographic position. It can also be defined as an area where connectivity with a Wi-Fi hotspot or Bluetooth host is available. So if you're a shopping mall owner and would like to take advantage of geofencing, try an app that offers users discounts or information based on their current location in your establishment. Another good example would be your phone opening a driving companion app when it detects your car's Bluetooth audio. To help make using your phone easier, voice control will soon be supported on Tizen. New APIs will allow you to control application features and elementary widgets with just your voice. App developers can register readable commands that they want to be implemented, and if a user speaks one specific command, the action matched with the command will be executed. Our next major feature is the Contextual Trigger API. Don't you just love it when your phone does things for you given the right time, location, or some other event? This new API helps your phone become aware of events such as time, status, location, and communication events so specific actions can be done, like launch an app or show a notification. You can also use usage statistics like the most frequently, recently, and rarely used apps to make your app even more personalized. Think of an assistant app that provides shortcuts to an app given a certain time of day, or recipes when it sees your home and it's right before mealtime. Next up is the Dynamic Animation Library, or DALL-E. This will appeal to game developers most as it will support full 3D games and applications with animation-rich UIs running at 60 Hz. It hides away lower-level APIs and improves development productivity for 3D UI. For users, this means that more 3D games will finally come to Tizen once Tizen 2.4 comes out. The last feature we'll talk about is NFC Host Card Emulation, or HCE. With HCE, Tizen devices can now support mobile payments made with NFC. It can even communicate with point-of-sales terminals using this feature to securely make a payment. A Tizen application can detect the relevant HCE events, and the application can handle them accordingly. Application developers can now make mobile payment apps powered by secure NFC technology. These are just a few of the 3,000 new APIs introduced with this latest release. To read on all of these, head over to developer.tizen.org/development/preview. Now let's have a summary on the new Tizen features we discussed. Third-party keyboards are finally supported and they can be made on Tizen native. The Maps and GeoFence service APIs provide location services that help your app become more engaging. HereMaps provides the services that power your map service app. Voice commands come alive as Tizen will now support voice control, enabling a more human way of using your smartphone. The Contextual Trigger API helps you build apps that are smarter and deliver the right information at just the right time. The Dynamic Animation Library, or DALL-E, brings 3D applications and games to Tizen with rich UI elements. Lastly, Tizen devices can finally make contactless secure payments over NFC. So there you have it, our quick introduction to Tizen 2.4 beta. There are a lot more features to come with over 3,000 APIs ready to be used. Check out developer.tizen.org for news and updates about Tizen 2.4 beta. Join our forums at developer.samsung.com and stay ahead with the community. You can download the Tizen 2.4 beta SDK at developer.tizen.org/development/preview. Please click like and subscribe to the Samsung Developers channel to watch out for more news and tips on developing for our latest Tizen 2.4. See you soon!